Ms. Heard did not use Mr. Depp's name in the op-ed. She didn't have to. Because the evidence will show that everyone in Hollywood, where Mr. Depp and Ms. Heard both have their careers, and many others outside Hollywood, knew exactly what she was talking about.